Montreal looking for their sixth consecutive win, taking on the Lightning. The Canadiens remain the only unbeaten team in regulation in the NHL. The trade for Shea Weber seems to be working out, as Weber's plus 12 rating leads the NHL heading into Thursday's play. We go to the Bell Center.
And Yemelin will get it into the skates of Byron. Byron fights it out. 2-on-1 Montreal. Galchenyuk, Tarasenko, back for Galchenyuk. Stopped by Bishop. And he'll cover it up and hold on. Killorn got it back at the line. Strawman for Hedman with a drive, scores! Alex Killorn with a redirect in front. And the Lightning strike first.
And there's the reason why Alex Killorn now has 6 goals already. His best start as a pro. And boy, oh boy, what a look from Victor Hedman at the point.
Sends it back for Jonathan Drouin. Drouin, a Stamkos, rings it off the post. Price trying to find it, and it's underneath his pad. Petrie, backhand pass across for Markov. Over to Galchenyuk, scores! The power play works. Galchenyuk with a goal, and we're tied at 1.
And that's the spot, the off wing for Alexander Galchenyuk, where he saw him score a lot of his goals last year. Once Galchenyuk finds that seam, now look at the celebration from Galchenyuk. I think this is something Montreal is going to have to maybe look into more and more here.
Lost it to Shaw. Hands it off for Pacioretty. Back to the line. Patterson to Pacioretty. Scores! Pacioretty gives the Canadiens the lead.
And what a finish from Pacioretty, but this play ends up getting that puck, walks to the middle of the ice, and creates a shooting angle for Pacioretty. And look how quick that puck is off the stick of the captain.
Now it's Brian Boyle after it. Boyle centers, chance for Johnson. Place gets across and makes the stop. Victor Hedman at the line, keeps it in. Now Mitchell knocks it away. Torrey Mitchell will get it to center. Shot for the empty net, scores! The Canadiens still unbeaten in regulation.
Montreal continues their explosive start to the season, winning their 6th consecutive game, taking out the Lightning 3-1. Carey Price snaps a 7-start losing streak to the Lightning. 3 third-period goals for the Canadiens. That's 16 on the season, far and away the most in the NHL. Up next, Montreal hosts the Leafs Saturday, and the Lightning are in New Jersey.